taking action for you. This is ABC Action View.
At 6 p.m.
It was like an explosion went off. The house just blew up.
Authorities say a drunk driver slammed into his house, killing his wife. New at 6. He shares only with ABC Action News his message for the man who changed his life forever.
And violent wedding crasher new at 6, one firefighter's threat to a bride just minutes after her I do's. Good evening. I'm Jameis Newell.
And I'm Wendy Ryan. Thanks for joining us.
You're very welcome.